Saturday at noon, number 8 Kansas plays number 13 Iowa State on ESPN. This game is a pick 'em, and the total is set at 136 points. In their first meeting earlier this season, Kansas barely won at home 62-60 in a game that saw the Cyclones shoot under 40% from the field and commit 13 turnovers, well above their season average. With this game being at Iowa State, expect the script to be flipped on Saturday. The Cyclones play outstanding defense, allowing the fewest points per game in the Big 12. While Jayhawks star Jalen Wilson did have a double-double in the previous meeting against Iowa State, he was limited to just 16 points. It's the fewest he's had in his last 7 games. The Butt Fumble Sports pick of the game is Iowa State on the money line and the under. For more basketball gambling content, go to @ButtFumbleSports on TikTok, @SportsFumble on Twitter, and subscribe on YouTube.